In mathematics, you want to know what is true and why it's true. It's often hard to go straight from where you are to where you want to go. Each one of us has to find our own way. The boundary between knowing and not knowing is so clear in mathematics. You can almost see this mysterious region that our brain secretly operates. If you think about something long enough, you cross that line of understanding.